So in this question, it is given that a student in a lab needs to prepare a solution that is 7% by mass in a cell. So if it is given.